Let us try to see how to illustrate improper fractions. Illustrate improper fractions means show them in kind of a picture or a diagram. Okay, so let's try to illustrate 7 over 3 as a diagram. Now, it is improper fraction,